area here in the forest once more. It's already late evening because he had been cleaning up the whole day, as always. Yeah, I've been here in this area, especially we went up that mountain there 2 years ago. So today we're trying out the other way. I think we haven't gone to this location because the road below has been closed for the last 2 years, almost.
Papa, we found some boats.
And I'm terribly interested if there are frogs once again. We even found a small well here. It's the closed road.
Flüsse? Nein! Das ist nicht verholzt heiß.
Wenn Kaulquappen hier sind, gibt's
Papa! Papa!
Warte, warum bewegt sich das Wasser? Ich sehe einen Vogel unter Wasser. Und Bäume. Bäume sind auch.
Langsam, Auto.
So, nothing happened at all. And it's alright.
Showing my morning.
Tuesday, and yesterday I decided I wanted to train for a run again. Again too late, because this year they're not going in September, but in August, the run I'm looking for is going in August. It's probably only going to be a 10k, which, let's see, maybe I can get my speed up a little bit. Then we can check if the run in September there's a half marathon or something. Let's see. Maybe. I think the thing is at the moment I'm really not. The thing at the moment is I'm really not getting my. I'm really not able to get my motivation to somewhere, and I think really if I submit myself to a schedule, to somewhat fix schedule, that might help to get me going and do anything. So I hope that works out. It's Wednesday.
Looks like we have some beavers in the area. Yeah, seem to be quite some. I've seen one here like jogging here like 5 years ago in the river. Wasn't aware that it got more. Yeah, as you can see, I'm running, so I should be proud of myself. But actually, this one was scheduled for yesterday, so I'm still a bit late on it. So far it's going quite well. So it's only like a half an hour interval run, but my speed is quite okay. I think I'm even faster than my fully automated and mountain training plan would give me credit. I still can talk in a way, I think. Yeah. 8 minutes to go, and maybe walk out a little bit then. I'm really excited about the beavers because I always liked beavers from the concept, and when I was a child, they were all but eradicated from Germany. So now they are returning, and this is quite exciting for me. Even but on the lake, like all the trees are gnarled on. So maybe not so good for that area. Let's see. So it's only like a half an hour interval run, but my speed is quite okay. I think I'm even faster than my fully automated and mountain training plan would give me credit. I still can talk in a way, I think. 8 minutes to go, and maybe walk out a little bit then. I'm really excited about the beavers because I always liked beavers from the concept, and when I was a child, they were all but eradicated from Germany. So now they are returning, and this is quite exciting for me. Even but on the lake, like all the trees are gnarled on. So maybe not so good for that area. Let's see. So, almost finished. So the running part is finished. I'm just walking out the last couple of meters. My ankle does hurt a bit, but not particularly. A little bit pain in my back at one point, but yeah, it's just 3 kilometers. So, yeah. And the fact that I'm at the moment, I found out that we have this small running event in our village on April 27th, and I've been thinking about either doing 10 or 5k, so I have to find someone to watch the kids. Let's run 400 meters there. Possibility. But it would be nice if both get one. So, my wife has to work, so she can't do. And yeah, actually when way back when we married, this was one of the things that we wanted to go into running together. But then we got our son, and of course it's not quite compatible with jogging, running. And then we got our daughter right after, and yeah, so put both our running careers on a hold, so to say, if you can call it a career. But yeah, he was talking about YouTube careers for people like David, somewhere way below 1,000 subscribers. Some topic here. Yeah, really, now that I saw the beavers, I'm really motivated to go out, wake up at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning and go for the other training session which I missed, which I should have been did today's. No, tomorrow actually I'm on plan, but it's on Friday, stay there. I'm not quite sure how it will fit in. I have quite a full day on Friday. So, because yeah, my son has his school application. He has his buddy has a birthday party where he has to go. Poor guy, yeah. My wife has to work, so I have to shovel the whole stuff around. Then we need new tires on the car, which I probably won't manage on Friday, but maybe we can ask Mr. if we can do that on Saturday. My wife has to work on Saturday, but not on Sunday. Maybe today, if I read it right. And yeah. So, I think it's coming together quite okay. And the spring is finally starting to be here. So, which of my allergies did extend a bit because I've been sniffing the whole day, but now that it was out running, it's much better. So it's probably just the dust inside. So you can see here, like the yellow bushes and pink one right away. That's my job to see. So, yeah. I'm quite satisfied that I finally went out, and actually failed yesterday because I had a long talk with the person who picks up our kids in the morning that my wife can work. And it's like a moment we have been like, this is we get the funding is going via the city and the death district there, so we have to pay like a part but not everything for her services, and we also have our kids in the kindergarten, and so the problem was that since the community has to pay part of it, they were starting to asking why are the kids in the kindergarten and why somebody has to pick them up too, and why do you require two daycare services, two different daycare services at the same time? And the answer is actually quite easy, because my wife has to work before the kindergarten opens. Somebody has to go and get them, and she sometimes also needs help with picking the kids up and stuff. And the problem was that the communities, probably the majors, they're asking, why is this running the way it is going? And the thing is that the people who do the funding, they have no real clue who administer the funding in the district. They have no real clue what's actually happening in the daycare. So it's like a little bit here, like the situation here, like my chef, which pays my salary. Does rent me out to another company, which is like 400-500 kilometers away from his location. So, and he visits sometimes, and we write him emails, but he has very little. He does know very little of what's going on in reality, because he's not really on the side. And a bit of the same situation. Sometimes questions come up. You cannot answer them, and this was the problem of those administrators for the funding. But the questions came, and they had no answer at all, and this was very uncomfortable for them. And I think we could clear it all up. We gave some, wrote our, my wife and my employees wrote some letters of explanation, or how you want to call it, which was the main thing they requested. And and I gave all the information there, and now hopefully everything is going to run as it's going, because it's just the whole mess of problems. It's just one more I really can't need at the moment.
last day this week, and tomorrow will be kind of stressy.
As you hear by all the clanking, we have the refrigerator there. My son is here. Yeah, everything looks alright, but the car was really... Oh, I forgot, today's market day, so we could have gotten something to eat here, yeah. Should be still on when we return, so that's a plan for lunch. Yeah, but now we have to listen to Find Dory and drive our way to my mom's so that she can get the old fridge, then we bring the new fridge. She gets that old fridge and we bring her old fridge to the recycling location. Because it's we were driving by it anyway, so, but yeah, it's probably better if she comes with.
Links abbiegen auf Biegenstraße B400.
Everything went all right with the school application, as expected. Yeah, like we met one other kid from kindergarten, and it was like they're really looking what your kid's doing and playing with them. But yeah, it's like, just like, yeah, do you know the colors? Can you do some simple mathematics and stuff like this? Recognizing of, and mostly it was in the direction of language development. So like, how you form the correct plurals of stuffs, which is not as easy in German as you may imagine, because yeah, like everything with the, it's one of the point where the umlaut comes in play. But yeah, it's like a bird is a vogel and several birds are vögel, because they have a O, and the O in the plural turns into a Ö, which, yeah, der Vogel, die Vögel. And then of course the pronoun also changes from masculine to feminine or plural, because the plural form is it's always the masculine, the feminine form, so usually, or yeah, it's der Mann, die Männer, so we get the mostly, this is kind of strange because I think they are actually usually male, but pluralized in with a female pronoun or something like this, but I don't understand German as well, so, or what I'm not trying to explain it. So my son has the birthday party where we have to go, quite, I think we have more than 1.5 hours to go there, so I'll load up the old tires into the car. I arranged a tire exchange, there's an oil exchange on that part, so to at least spoil the whole month by spending all my money on the first days. Cockroaches are bigger. I can't believe it. We went to the market, and of course, and they have like two school kids in front of us, and here.
Yeah.
So now with the new tires, it's time to get the car clean. Yeah. But I think I won't show the whole show. Yeah. Still have to book in the. Yeah. Probably the car's looking as new as it has ever. It's probably worth like twice as what it has been before with the new tires. Yeah, but I went for all year tires instead of just changing between winter and summer tires. It's really a pain. So, see if we can get the car clean.
moving like a flight deck.
Has been a year, hasn't it?
Yeah.
So,
the week is finally over. yeah. Should have gone running today, but I did work out quite a lot with carrying around kids.
Hi,
refrigerators, my little ponies, everything.
Yes,
Yeah, but everything was successful enough. Overall, I'm satisfied with the week. Not quite with my sticking to the training plan so far, but yeah. See you guys next week. I hope.
Bye
bye.
Bye bye.